She's recently decided that she likes to eat seaweed. And Tyler might need a new one, considering she is guarding the seaweed from the Tang, who eats 90% seaweed.